Before we go, we know that Valentine's Day was more than a month ago, but we want to recognize the romantics of this world, the chivalrous men, the caring women, the obsessive rooster. Every morning, this rooster wakes up his mom to be let out to the hen house because there's one special goyle in his life. Margaret and Steve are basically inseparable on this Ontario farm. The two go on strolls together, and Steve even picks out food to give to her. We could all learn to be a little more like Steve.